feature request. So this is the DragNet tool, and it works just fine. The thing though, if you do this fast, then sometimes you will miss it. Come on, there. So, can we make this tool work on polygons as well, please? Because right now nothing will happen. If you work really fast with this tool, now, sometimes when you miss it, it's just annoying, really. So, I really hope that there could be a fix for that.